Well, they will see plein air field studies, as I call them, and those are done over a 2 or 3 hour period, and I'm most interested in the color and the light in those. And then they will see a group of very detailed studio paintings, such as this one, which involve hundreds of hours of work. They're all realistic, all very much concerned with nature. There's nothing figurative in this show, no figure painting. So it's really very much a show, a nature-oriented show.